गुड मॉर्निंग माई लवली स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू योर जी के क्लास. स्टूडेंट, टूडे आई विल टीच यू जी के. नाउ टूडे वी विल लर्न लेसन 16, डैट इज कंप्यूटर सेवी, एंड लेसन 18, जस्ट फॉर फन. नाउ स्टूडेंट, लेसन 16, कंप्यूटर सेवी. नाउ स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट कंप्यूटर. अ कंप्यूटर इज अ mechanical device which was invented by Charles Babbage. Okay, now a computer has many parts. How many parts? Many parts. Each part does a special job. The computer is sometimes called the artificial brain. Okay, now let exercise. Read the clues and write the name of these parts of a computer. Now student, first clue, I look like a TV screen. I am also called the visual display unit. Okay, now in this diagram you can see this part is monitor. Now answer is monitor. Okay, now I look like a TV screen. Answer is monitor. Now student, second clue, I am the brain of the computer. I am the brain of the computer. Okay, in the picture this part is CPU. This is CPU. So now I am the brain of the computer. Answer is CPU. Okay, now third clue, I provide continuous power when the normal power supply is cut. Now student, this part of the computer is UPS. In the picture this part is UPS. Okay, kya beta? UPS. So now answer UPS. Now fourth clue, I help to listen to the sound from a computer. This part of computer is a speaker. Okay, in the picture this is a speaker. Now answer, I help to listen to the sound from a computer. Answer is a speaker. Okay, now clear. Now beta, fifth, I am used to enter information. I have keys like a typewriter. Now you can see this part of the computer is keyboard. Okay, now this is keyboard. Now answer is, fifth answer, keyboard. Look like a typewriter. Now sixth, I am used to click to run a program or open a file. This part of the computer is mouse. Okay, in the picture this is mouse. Now answer is mouse. Now student, I am retelling you, listen properly. First, I look a TV screen. I am also called the visual display unit. Answer is monitor. Second, I am the brain of the computer. Answer CPU. I provide continuous power when the normal power supply is cut. Answer is UPS. Now, fourth, I have to listen to the sound from a computer. Answer is speaker. Now, fifth, I am used to enter information. I have keys like a typewriter. Answer keyboard. Now, sixth, I am used to click to run a program or open a file. Answer is mouse. Now, Froggy speaks, the first computer weighed 60 tons. It occupied an entire room. Now student, lesson 17, Animal Safari is not coming in your syllabus. Now student, lesson 18, Just for Fun. Okay, now Just for Fun. Now add the following two letters to the partial words given below. You will get the name of a city and a living thing match the living things with the correct picture. One is done for you. Now use these two letters. So now student, here are sets of two letters. You can see here. Okay, these are the set of two letters. Now we will add this set to form new words. Now let's start the exercise. Student, first is already done. Okay, now second one here, two incomplete spelling. Okay, now two incomplete spellings are given. So now we have to find a new correct set, that is RA. Okay, now RA. After filling RA, we got a two spelling, that is Agra and Rabbit. Okay, now Agra is city and Rabbit is non-living thing. Now student, for the third, find a correct set, that is MA. Okay, now MA. After filling MA, we got our two spelling, that is Kohima and Macau. Okay, now Kohima and Macau. Now student, fourth, for the fourth, find a correct set, that is OW. Okay, now OW. After filling OW, we got our two spelling, that is Lucknow and Owl. Okay, now student, fifth, for the fifth, we find a correct set, that is AL. Okay, now AL. After filling AL, we got our two spelling, that is Bhopal and Alligator. Now sixth, for the sixth, find a correct set, that is HI. Okay, now HI. After filling HI, we got our two spelling, that is Rachi and Hippopotamus. Okay, now Rachi and Hippopotamus. Now student, seven, for the seven, find a correct set, that is TI. Okay, now TI. After filling TI, we got our two spelling, that is Guwahati and Tiger. Now eighth, for the eighth, find a correct set, that is RH. Okay, now RH. After filling RH, we got our two spelling, that is Chandigarh and Rhinoceros. Okay, now student, I am telling again. Varanasi as a city, silkworm living thing, Agra is city, rabbit is living thing. Now Kohima is city, Macau is living thing, Lucknow is city, owl living thing, Bhopal is city, alligator is living thing, Rachi is city and hippopotamus is living thing. Now Guwahati is city and tiger is living thing, and Chandigarh is city and rhinoceros is living thing. Now student, you can see here picture of different animals. First is silkworm, hippopotamus, now alligator, macaw, rhinoceros, owl, rabbit and tiger. Now student, homework, learn lesson 16 and 18. Have a nice day. Thank you.